Xiaomi announced that it sold over 12 million devices during the festive sales between September 28 and October 29, including smartphones, Mi TVs, Mi ecosystem and accessories. This translates to a 40% year growth as compared to last year's festive sales of Xiaomi. Xiaomi sold 8.5 million smartphones, out of which Redmi Note 7 series emerged as the best-selling series. Subscribe to the channel for more news.